In this episode of You Rang. Open Sesame.
Saw the Northern Lights there for a brief moment.
Yeah.
Lovely.
You rang.
What's up, lurchers? It's your favorite mutant here with another cross-continent edition of Euro Truck Simulator. We'll be picking up a load of chocolate gift packs from the chocolate factory and going to Finland with them.
Time to get the job done.
Yes, it is. Oh, okay, I gotta go the other way. Since this is the final video before Christmas, I'm going to share with you four videos from my Christmas playlist. Two of them are classics from the Carpenters, the Christmas song, aka Chestnuts on an Open Fire. The second one is There's No Place Like Home for the Holidays. The other two I will share with you after we make delivery. And I hope that you and your families have a happy, merry, safe Christmas. A receiver. Shipper. Not receiver. Shipper. It's on the map.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Let's go to that portal. Thank you. Till I know differently, I'm gonna go 50. Okay, now it says 30.
I did not see another vehicle there.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. It's all over.
All right. Let's pick out the next load before I take a blip. All right, we'll do that one. I'll catch you on the other side of the blip and reveal the next two Christmas songs. Welcome to the other side of the blip. Before we get going, I'm going to reveal the two songs that are remaining on the share list. One is called It Came Upon a Midnight Clear from Cutlass. And then the other one I just discovered 2 days ago is a rendition of Old Holy Night that is performed on the hammered dulcimer. It's absolutely gorgeous, in my opinion. So, links to all these songs will be down in the description below. So, let's go get our load. Heading to the Wonderland. Winterland.
Turn right.
There's a light straight across. Thank you. Punk. All right, we need a portal. Guess we're stuck going here.
You've got the contract. Now go.
Open sesame.
Wrong gear. Come on.
Keep left, then turn left.
should have known that was going to happen. Our portal. I saw the Northern Lights there for a brief moment. Yeah. Lovely. That is delivery, and that's gonna take care of this video, the final video before Christmas. 11 out of 15 loads done on the event, and that runs into January, so we've got plenty of time yet to finish it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, have a Merry Christmas, and yeah. Until then, this is Lurch signing off. God bless. 10-7. Over and out. Hey, everyone. Your favorite mutant Lurch here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, leave a like, a subscription, and hit that notification bell. That way, you'll always know when another video is headed your way. If you're curious about the specs to my PC, what mods I use, what gear I use, and how you can support the channel, you'll find all that information down below in the description. I hope to see you in the next video.